Kokkina Fegaria Rock Radio Show.
Motorcycles that we consider Japanese or Europeans or I don't know what, they are made in China. I don't think that the Chinese people anymore wants to continue that thing to fix, for example, motorcycles for Yamaha, for I don't know who, Honda, and sell it to Europe as a Japanese or European or whatever motorcycles. Now the Chinese, they want to sell their own bikes in Europe with their own name. So, ladies and gentlemen, what we got here? We got an X310, one of the three brothers. This is the Sportur brother. It's existing one more adventure and another one more sport. That is by Zontes and come here to Greece by Daytona. And where we are? We are front of Valsamiotis demo. Sorry, we are back in Kokkina Fegaria Aksan. We are front of Valsamiotis Dam. Okay. What we got in this bike? First of all, the key is on my pocket. So, if I want to start the engine, I press on. The engine is okay, but my problem is that it's got too many electronic things. And I know what is going to happen. I don't know what is going to happen if those electronic things, they will stop to be functional. If I want to put gasoline, I press a button. And the gasoline is here. Oh! If I want to take off the seat that I have a bit of sprays down of here just for one or two tools and the papers, I press a button from here. And also, I can do magic. Down! Up! I am a magician. I am a... Ambra Calumbra Marlon Brando, magician, the famous magician from Las Vegas, Las Vegas show and etc, you know, in Caesars and etc. What else we got? The point is that if I will put here the bar and I press this, it's locked now. Too much technology for me, I afraid a bit I can say. Oh, it's okay. What else we got? Because this motorcycle has got lithium battery, that it's a very good and strong and powerful battery, in case that you leave the bike for 1 or 2 days, the battery stops. So there is a button down of here that is not possible to see you, not even from a photo, because it's from this side, from the frame, and you press it, and then it's starting again. We have nice handles. We have here position to put any top box you like, very very easy. We have a clock with many things, and we have ABS that we can disconnect. I love this bike. So also I can control everything here. Position of riding, if I feel comfortable, of course I feel everything is in a correct position. I have a lot of space, but the seat material is a bit hard. Here everything is in a correct position, except the flash lights that I have to do like this and found in the middle, that is not the best position for the turning lights. What else? The mirrors, they give me excellent view. The lights are excellent and powerful. The horn, it's okay, and I can control the position here. Nice! Your gear! Come to touch these lovely handles and step in this rubber steppers. How are you feel your gear?
If this seat was a little bit
more,
more,
little bit more,
it would be perfect.
But
it's okay.
So do you think your gear that we can travel all over the world
with a little faith?
With a faith, of course. The faith, it's in faith. Okay, so I love the position of riding. It's okay. My legs are not very open. They stay close. And I am very well protected. If the windscreen is down, the air is coming here. If I take it up, the air is coming to the top of my helmet. I am something like 178 centimeters. Nice! I love it! Look, I press here the on. The bike is starting. And he saw me, ready to go. And here he's gonna be show us what gear we got. Here is zero gear, 1, 2, 3 and etc. Also we can change it to liters per kilometer. Also we can change it to how many kilometers we have and things like this. Also we have another button here that is changed here, the daily or the total counter. Here we have a USB connection, here we have few bliblikia, here in this pyramid is the RPM counter, in the base of the pyramid is the fuel counter from here, then temperature counter from here. I don't like so much the speed counter because you cannot understand it so well what is writing. Sometimes with a light you don't understand what is exactly the number that shows you. We have nice lights back of the controllers, then we are at night time. And also from the button I can change here the ABS to no ABS. I press it continuously and now I have no ABS. That's it. Nice clock. Okay, the bike is keyless, so I don't need the key. I just put it on my pocket and I start it. Okay, yes. The sound is very quiet and I feel a little bit of vibration down of my leg. Nothing important for a single cylinder motorcycle. Now the gearbox is soft, the clutch is soft and I am starting. Nice. I can brake with ABS or I can disconnect the ABS and I can easily change direction. Very easy to get it. The bike is very easy on that. And now that I have the second gear, let's see if I have power. What we have here? A beautiful face with nice lights, with something like rammer, we can say. Here is the horn and the cooling system of the motorcycle. We have an excellent upside down. We have a 2-piston caliber brake front with a single disc, but we have position if you want to take a second disc and a second 2-piston caliber. We have a single piston caliber back, and I consider that this bike with ABS or without ABS is making an excellent braking and it's a very safe bike. Okay, 4-stroke, 1-cylinder, double overhead camshaft, 4 valves, water cool, 35.4 horses at 9,500 RPM, 30 Nm at 7,500 RPM, 6-speed, 156 kilos of weight, that is got a tank of 15.5 liters and is using something like a 3.2 2 to 4 liters gasoline per 100 kilometers. It's economical bike. It's a bike that has got good performance. It's coming out from the bridges with 140 kilometers, that it's too much for a motorcycle with this cubic. It's, of course, it's getting hot. We have this with me that I am fat, and Georgia that also it's a big. And the noise of this bike is not the best possible, but it's starting to make better noise at after 6-7,000 RPM. My opinion is that this engine, it's a good engine, an excellent choice for this motorcycle. Plastics everywhere. Even here, this is not an aluminum frame, of course. This is a tubular frame, a steel tubular frame, but that makes you feel that you are riding a bike with an aluminum frame. Those plastics are soft enough, you can see it, so I don't think that they will have a damage except from the sun. This is something that I cannot tell you from now because the bike is brand new. Those are hard plastics and they don't fit so well. So I consider that if you will falling down, even with this protection, that is very positive that the bike has got this protection, they will have a damage. The steppers are good made. And also, it's okay here. The pump of the back brake that it's here, it's see-through. And everything is see-through. And it's got inside brake liquids, soon is going to be dead. The best part of the motorcycle for me is the wheels. I consider those wheels that they are excellent. Also, I have to tell you that the tires, it's a radial, I don't know what, but they are soft and I don't think that you have to change them. They are stepping nicely down and they are soft. They are new, they are not dry. So, they can do it better, but even till here, and for this price, it's an acceptable quality bike. Finally, let's take it step by step. Negative, positive. Negative. The quality of this bike is not makes me excited. Also, as a single cylinder motorcycle, for those that they don't have used to ride a single cylinder motorcycle, it's got vibration. The vibration is not the typical vibration of the single-cylinder motorcycle, that I love them and most of my bikes are single-cylinder. It's not the typical doop, 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 doop. It's something like a crrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr Don't do it. Don't do it. And in the time that the bike wants to do doop, 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 it's making crrrr, and you feel it. So, what else? This is the end also of the negatives. Positive. We have a beautiful brand new motorcycle. Luxury with a lot of equip. We got excellent brakes with ABS or without ABS. We have one bike that is cornering really nice, that you can put two persons on it, you can make a travel, you can live inside the city with a top box and having an economical bike. And also the engine is powerful enough for what this bike promises you that can give you. So finally, I am positive with this motorcycle. Georgia. So ladies and gentlemen, this is me.
Ioannis.
And this is Georgia. Ioannis and Georgia for Kokkina Fegaria Rock Radio Show. Thanks for watching. And please donate.